This is the Year 11 methods. It comes out of calculus applications, 18C or D, question number 4. The curve with this equation, so I have a quadratic. I have two unknowns, a and b. So I know y equals ax squared plus bx. And I know it has a gradient of 3 at the point 2, negative 2. Therefore, I know the gradient equals 3 when x equals 2. And I also know that y equals negative 2 when x equals 2. So there's my two pieces of information out of that one sentence. Therefore, I can sub this into dy dx, but I'll sub this into y equals. So dy dx will be equal 2a x plus b. And my equations that I can generate using this will be, I'm going to sub this into there to get negative 2 equals x equals 2. So 4a plus 2b, and I can see I got division by 2 there. So negative 1 equals 2a plus b. That's equation number 1. And I'm going to sub this into that one because it's about the derivative, the gradient equaling 3. So 3 equals when x equals 2. So 4a plus b is equation number 2. If I was tech free, I could do this by hand and I would go equation 2 minus equation 1. So equation 2 would look like 3 equals 4a plus b. Subtracting equation 1 would give me 1 equals negative 2a minus b. I'm subtracting the second one so that that b ends up negative b and that b is positive b. So the b's cancel, I get 4 equals 2a, therefore a equals 2. And if a equals 2, b will equal minus 1 minus 2a minus 1 minus 4 minus 5 should be what b equals. I'll just double check that over here on my calculator. I've got 3 equals 4a plus b. And I have negative 1 equals 2a plus b. And I'm solving that for a and b, and I get the same answers. And then find the coordinates of the turning point. Okay, so what have I got? I've got the turning point will be in the derivative equals 0. So this is my derivative. So my derivative will be a equals 2. So my derivative is going to be 4x plus minus 5. The turning point will be when the gradient is equal to 0. So 0 equals 4x minus 5, therefore x equals 5 on 4. And y will equal, a is equal to 2. So 2 times 5 on 4 squared minus 5 times 5 on 4. And that's going to give me an answer of 25 times, so I've got 2 times 25 on 16 minus 25 on 4. That's 25 on 8 minus 50 on 8 minus 25 on 8. Therefore, the coordinates of the turning point will be 5 on 4 minus 25 on 8. And what does the technology solution look like? I've got I have a x squared plus bx, and I'm going to have math given a equals 2, given B equals negative 5. Execute. Edit, clear all, drag and drop. There's my turning point analysis, G sol minimum, and it's at 1.25, which is 5 on 4, and minus 3.125, and 25 on 8. Is 3.125. How would I do that up in main? I would take the derivative with respect to x, set it equal to 0, and solve for x, and there's my 5 on 4. Then I would take my expression, which is my y equation, Math 3 given x equals 5 on 4, and I get minus 25 on 8.